Highland Park Police Department is investigating after a passenger on a Detroit Department of Transportation bus was hit by gunfire Wednesday morning, photo, Todd McInturf/Detroit News File. Highland Park Police Department is investigating after a passenger on a Detroit Department of Transportation bus was hit by gunfire Wednesday morning. The shooting took place in the 10 a.m. hour on Hamilton, near Oakman Boulevard, north of the Davison Freeway, said Marley Blackman, a spokeswoman for the city. The bus was driving on Hamilton when it was struck, and the passenger was grazed by a bullet. The 30-year-old victim was not hurt and was not transported to the hospital. No suspect description was immediately available. DDOT said it's aware of the shooting and is investigating the matter. Jay Dixon at DetroitNews.com.